And good day. Today we're having a look at this Baofeng portable two-way radio. It's an anti-dust one, as it says there, and the interesting one is on the side here. It's dust and waterproof, resistance two-way radio, walkie-talkie, works well under 1 meter of water for 30 minutes, so that ensures a product reliability in wet environments. So that is kind of interesting, and that's the other bits and pieces. So we'll open up the box. I've already broken the seal on it, and we have the instructions. We have the radio, a battery, we've got here an antenna, an Australian plug, charger, whatever that is. A bit of plastic. I'll have to have a look on the instructions. And what have we got here? This is a belt clip, it looks like, and we've got a lanyard as well, and that's all that's in the box. So I'll neatly lay it out and come back in a second. And that's what comes in the box. So we've got the clip, has a screw, still no idea what that bit of plastic is for, the battery, the transmitter itself, or walkie-talkie, which is a UV9R Plus charger, and a little wall plug. This is the Australian one, so obviously whichever country you're in, you get a plug for it. And we have the instructions. Now, I haven't had a look at these yet, so not certain how many pages, but if it's, let's have a look here. Looks like it's going to be quite a few. I've got a lot of reading up to do. Definitely a lot of reading. And I always read instructions and manuals. It's just something I've always done. And you'd be surprised at the information you can actually find in these things. Sometimes they're very handy. Sometimes they're just nonsensical, and they have a bit of fun with you. Oh. Gosh, I don't know how many pages this thing's got, but it's all in English. I was expecting it to be in multiple languages. Definitely a lot. I think after a while they all look the same, don't they? How many more pages? I think you're getting the idea. There's quite a lot of information to go through. Long last, we're on the last one. So there's 29 pages of information to read in this little manual. So it's going to keep me busy for a couple of minutes. I'll put this on to charge. So what you do, you push it up and that unlocks it, back in and pop down so it's secure. Excellent. Looking forward to putting it on charge. Now let's have a closer look at the Baofeng UV9R Plus. It's a dual band walkie-talkie. As you can see, not a lot of buttons on it. The battery comes uncharged, so you'll have to put it on the charger. It takes roughly 5 hours to get it fully charged. You have 128 programmable channels in here, which is quite a few to play around with, and 41 menu functions, so again, a lot. It takes a little bit of getting used to after using the other radio. It's a slightly different setup. So when you turn it on,
channel mode.
We are currently in channel mode. If we hold down the top button on the side here, as you can hear, that is an alarm. And tap it again, turns it off. Touch it one more time, we're into FM radio. Press the exit button to change the frequencies. You've got a scan button down the bottom, and it scans for an active channel. So we can find something. There we go. I'll turn that off because I don't want to get a copyright strike. But as you can see, the FM radio works really, really well. You have another button on the side here. If you press that, it is a torch, a flashlight. It's fairly bright too, by the way. Press it one more time, flashes, One more time, turns it off. So pretty easy to get used to it. You have in this area here, you have your up and down arrows, which can change, as you can see, the frequency you're on or the channel. If you hold it down, it goes through quite fast. So as you can see, pretty impressive. And if you go back again, you can touch one button at a time, brings you up. I might go down one just to get off that. There we go. So it works pretty good. Now, to program this particular device, if you turn it on,
channel mode.
You're in channel mode. Doesn't matter what button you press here, you won't get the frequency. How you do it is you turn off, hold down the menu button, turn back on again.
Frequency mode.
You're now in frequency mode. So we're going to program channel 1, which is 4, 7, 6, 4, 2, 5. And we're in. Now, menu. And it's 28, I think it is. No, 27 must be. Wrong one. Always go the wrong way. Okay, we need to go down one in here.
Memory channel.
Let me go the wrong way. Channel 1 is where I want it. Hold again.
Receiving memory.
Okay, we're now in. So if we exit, we've got it there. Turn off the radio. Hold down menu.
Channel mode.
Channel mode. There's channel 1. So that's how you program. Very, very easy. Very straightforward. And works a treat. Now that we've programmed channel 1, in order to jump between the frequencies or channels, press exit. We're now on the bottom one, which is channel 40. Exit again takes you up to channel 1, which we've just programmed in. You can easily go up and down just by pressing the little arrow key, or you can hold it down and it will zoom through to get to where you want to go fast. Or you can just simply type the number in. We'll go 001 and we're back on the channel we just programmed. So it's quite an easy radio to use, and I'm quite impressed with it. While I've got the radio in my hand, we might as well check out the menus, and we'll go through them. So 41 menus. So you've got a lot to play with.
Okay.
Going for a walk along the lake at the moment.
Okay.
It's working quite nice.
Where have you gone, to the right or to the left?
I've gone to the left.
Okay. What's down there?
A couple of picnic tables, believe it or not.
How far does the walk go?
I don't know, maybe 5 kilometres.
Okay, I'll see ya.
So you're not up to it?
Enjoy your walk.
I'll think about it. If you like what I'm doing, please subscribe and click the bell icon to be notified of my next upload, whatever it happens to be. All the best, till then.